So what's something that you're finding you're telling a lot of your clients to do, right? You know, it's like, hey, if you just do this one thing and you just double down on this, it'll make a world of difference, right? Don't starve at the barbecue. You can do this.
Yeah.
What's that one thing?
Well, gosh, I wish there was one. with one client, I'll just share this real quick. So I had a client that, believe it or not, they weren't asking for the close, and they couldn't figure out why they weren't closing at the table, right? Mm-hmm. They weren't closing at the meeting, and they're doing these phenomenal, you know, demos and doing all these things, and it's awesome, but they weren't even asking for the close, right? And so first thing, I sat in on a couple of presentations and I said, you never asked for the close. And they go, really? And I said, well, yeah. He's like, well, you know, when would you like me to follow up? Okay. Then when did you set up the time to follow up? And they'd be like, well, for next week. I was like, wait a minute, it's Tuesday. Why didn't you ask for a follow-up this week? So it's just closing questions, right? And we get so caught up in the process. I had a conversation with somebody months ago, and it was really cool because the light bulb went off. So she was helping people, and she had to go through a process, right? And she had to go through a certain amount of steps, and she had this script that she had to do and all this stuff. And she got so caught up in doing the presentation that she forgot that there's actually somebody sitting in front of her. And so I said, you're talking yourself right out of a sale. Mm-hmm. You've got to stop talking and let them speak. Be okay with the silence. And the light bulb went off for her. The next day she goes back into work. She does just that, right? She says, she asks the question and she just stops talking and listens and goes, holy mackerel, mm-hmm. It worked.